tell me the Cabal have caused some kind of anomaly inside the Infinite Forest. Multiple squads from your first visit have been copied. Osiris is concerned. You don't have to. But if you go in there, make sure the Cabal don't leave with any Vex tech.
Geometric data I'm reading from this architecture, it's subtly shifting, like reality trying to decide on a version it likes.
In the forest, time itself is in flux.
I don't like it.
I've alerted the Hidden to halt observation and keep clear of the forest. Your fire team is free to do its job. Good luck.
Gera, I've been meaning to ask, what are you and Osiris doing out here?
We're not completely sure yet. Some light remodeling, maybe.
The Vex won't like that.
They don't have a say.
Thank you. That chasm in front of us looked uninviting, so I simulated a sparrow for you.
I had the same idea. You just said it first.
Tell these cabal apart from the real thing.
What's the difference? Vex simulations can kill. These copies have the same goal as their counterparts. Find a future where the Legion wins the Red War.
Where's this Valis?
Wait for it.
The Vex activated their security grid.
They see you when the Cabal is invaders. Relax. It worked out fine the first time.
Okay.
they've activated more lasers.
It's hard not to admire the artistry.
It's really not. We know the way out. Try not to glitch any more cabal into existence.